position. Welcome to our humble abode. So they're always on our tail. We have to move around like nomads.
Your mission has priority. You will get relief. Just
you get the picture.
Shit! All units, outpost to reach a blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now.
Claire.
Using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
God. Michael. What a day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the... Oh, no. No, no.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO.
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Ceph? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire. 5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide, we can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet. Karl Ernst Rasch. At your service.
Rasch, I remember you.
Hold still, please. Recombinant DNA. Human. Ceph. Synthetic. Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh, come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me. Claire's right, you know, about the risk. So much power, but volatile and willful. Fractious. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses of... We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this. Or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? It's very apropos. Now, let's go save the species. Shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Yourself.
You know I will. Let's go. I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo 1.
This way. There she is. Fulton Hydra Dam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. This Cell's energy nexus, System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. I don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Piss off! Okay, through there.
Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the Nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
That means no guns on this one. It's down to you, assholes. So stick to the plan. Don't fuck around and cover each other. Any questions?
What's the meaning of life, Sergeant?
Fuck you, Gomez. All right, let's get out there and put a head on a stick already.
Thank you. Over.
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
he gets away!
Okay, we're in.
Locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
He's in the generator. Let's go, let's go.
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
Yeah.
One down. One more to go.
Nexus power output now at 70% and falling.
Three, no, four. Cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
Cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Critical threat. Vibrations approaching maximum tolerance. All non-essential teams.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
Thank you.
Romeo 1, we've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now. Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
And without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high-altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hold up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
I'll take a look. Cover me.
There he is! The asshole who blew the dam!
Blacktail Actual, HVT and Beta 6. Beta 6!
Target cloaked! Flank a target!
He's there! Cloaked!
Bound up! Bound up!
Alpha! Bound up!
I got you covered.
Drag him! Fire in the hole!
Thank you.
Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. I'm in. Still in a lockdown situation here. In the lift. Need assistance returning to HQ.
Romeo 1. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. Think I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up.
Threat of Toto system failure. Evacuate all civilian staff within a 15-mile radius.
Romeo 1, situation critical. Cell continues to operate the Nexus without power for the stabilization matrix. The whole thing could implode at any moment. We're initiating Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
Thank you.
I need to
fucking get it out! Fucking get it out!
Threat to system failure. Evacuate all the civilian staff within a 15-mile radius.
The harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them off fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
Yeah.
device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
Shh, listen.
Bastards down.
Thank you, Prophet. Thank you. Today we shall rise up and throw off our chains. This is the first day of our freedom.
I'm in. Hacking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request. Emergency power shutdown. Release control rod to shutdown system. Emergency shutdown in effect. Switching to backup generators. Projecting System X containment view. Warning. System X containment failed.
What? No. It couldn't have been that stupid.
Just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. Skinning lab with Cell, help me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.